So hope you understood the definition, right? The compounds which on hydrolysis produces polyhydroxy aldehydes or polyhydroxy ketones are known as carbohydrates. Okay, or compounds which contain polyhydroxy aldehydes or polyhydroxy ketones are also known as carbohydrates. Next, coming to definition. So carbohydrates are divided into two types, that is saccharides and polysaccharides. Okay, saccharides are again divided into monosaccharides, disaccharides, trisaccharides, tetrasaccharides. Okay, whereas polysaccharides are divided into which contains indefinite number of monosaccharides. Okay, so let's leave that apart. So first we concentrate on saccharides.